real estate market is getting spooky.
Do you see a lot of haunted homes on the market?
You can say that.
So what's the story?
Two homes went on the market on the same day, both in very desirable neighborhoods in Silicon Valley, both priced about the same. Both stayed on the market for 3 weeks and did not sell.
Wow.
And then on the same day, both of them dropped the price by $1.4 million.
And they got sold.
Well, they got multiple offers. One got 12, another 17.
Uh-huh.
And the one with 17 got sold, and the one with 12 went back on the market at the original listing price.
It's amazing. Do you think the house was haunted?
You can say that, and I think the market is haunted too.